Noah Grossman is gearing up to be your SGA president, so here are some reasons why you should vote for him. He helps seniors cross the street. 12th graders, that is. He's capable of raising the bar, literally.
Go, go. So strong.
He is more than just intelligent.
You're a genius.
He is a musical prodigy. He loves children.
Oh no!
He's honest and principled. Did I mention he loves children? So when you're voting this week, remember to choose Noah Grossman for SGA president. After all, fourth time's a charm.
Hello, I don't have much to say. If you vote for me, all of your wildest dreams will come true. Thank you.
Is that an earthquake, or did you just rock my world? Hi, Davis Campbell, SGA Vice President. When I'm not doing a little light reading, I like to endorse my men Robbie and Jeff. Robbie and Jeff are funny, kind, warm, and good-looking. Three qualities of a winner, take it from me, as I've already won this election this year. So go ahead and do me a favor and vote Robbie and Jeffrey, Senior Class President, Vice President.
Hi, my name is Barrett Leake, and I'm running for your SGA secretary, and I need your votes. Now, I'm not going to make any bogus promises to you, but I am going to say I'm going to work my very hardest to make sure next year's events run as smoothly and as efficiently as possible. SGA organizes a few events at our school, such as homecoming and freshman orientations. As SGA secretary, it is my role to keep track of things that go on in meetings, keep track of attendance, and make sure people know about upcoming events. I am organized, dependable, and a very good communicator. I have been a rep for 3 years, so I know how the system works. I can also assure you that I am the most qualified and experienced candidate for this position, so I am looking forward to making next year, my last year as a greenie, the best year yet. So vote for me. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Gavin Roscoe, and I'm running for SGA secretary. I've been part of SGA for the past year and really enjoy it, and I'm dedicated to do all I can to make sure that events at our school go as smoothly as possible and as fun as possible for you guys. So I appreciate your vote. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Ninka Barbnell, and I'm running for SGA treasurer. I'm so grateful to be given the opportunity to possibly assist the school in future functions, and I'd love it if you'd vote for me.
Hey, Greenies. I am Wendy Wax, and I am honored to have a chance to run as your student government treasurer. I love being part of such a great school and the Fort Myers family. The best part about FMHS is that every individual can find their own niche in the school. I would love to be that friendly face that anyone and everyone can rely on. People who know me will tell you that I'm responsible, dedicated, and hardworking. You can count on me to get any job done. As treasurer, I like to provide and raise money to help support homecoming, Taste of the Greenies, and prom and other school functions. If you bank on me, I will treasure your vote. Remember, be trendy, vote for Wendy.
Is that good? Is it in my face? Hello, my name is Robbie Hackett, and I'm going to be running for...
Over to my right, I have a good friend of mine, Cindy McMurray, and she's running for class president, and I highly suggest you vote for Cindy McMurray.
My name's Cindy McMurray, and I approve this message.
My name's Michael Matera. I, too, approve this message.
Vote Cindy McMurray, senior class president.
Hi, I'm Jacob Patel. I'm running to be your senior class president. I know when you hear Patel, you probably think doctor or 7-Eleven worker, but I'm here to add president to that stereotype. So vote Jacob Patel, senior class president.
It's Lakota, the finesse kid. Boy, who hide is me? Old boy, use a road boy. Flock was got you beat. Chocolate, call me Reese's. Can't catch me without a piece. Yeah, that money is what I play for. Call it lottery.
Hi, my name is Savannah Poltroni, and I'm running for senior class vice president. I've been an officer for the past 3 years, so it'd be great to be an officer for my fourth. Please vote for me. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Emery Loudon. I'll be running for senior class secretary. I've been in SGA for 3 years, and I've always been a reliable and hardworking representative. I'm good at taking organized notes, so I know that I can make sure that everybody's ideas are recorded and brought to the attention of the other officers and reps. My personality is suit for this position because I'm approachable, outgoing, and social, so I'll make sure that communication is kept throughout our senior class. So vote me for secretary.
Hello, my name is Clay Riemenschneider, and I'm running for a senior class secretary. I'd love to be given the opportunity to make this school great. I'm running against two beautiful girls, but don't let that fool you. Make the smart choice and vote for me. Senior class secretary, Clay Riemenschneider. Thank you.
Hey guys, I'm Nicole Swope, and I'm running for your senior class secretary. As a previous officer, most of you voted for me last year, and I hope you guys will do it again this year. Thank you.